really believe me. No, all right? Now, we're in it to win it, okay? And this is for the few people out there I saw trying to negotiate with trolls, trying to make nice with trolls. Don't do that, okay? You know who you are. Knock it off. You're making us all look bad. You're making us all look weak, okay? If you are so weak and desperate that you have to go negotiate with somebody you never met about some bullshit they made up about you, that's your problem, okay? But like we tell everybody, don't take what they say seriously. They don't know you in real life. Do you understand? And when they call you whatever crazy shit they call you, which they're going to do, and if they have, I'm sorry. But when they call you whatever they call you, if you go back at them and you're like, hey, wait a minute, why are you calling me that? Trying to negotiate with them, trying to understand them, you lost already. Do you understand? Do not take what they say seriously. Live your life, all right? Only trolls have enough time to sit around online worrying about whatever little thing everybody says, okay? And if you have enough time, anybody out there has enough time to sit around and check every single comment that anybody says, anything that you don't like, well, guess what? You're a troll. Yeah, I hate to tell you. It is what it is. So, shout out to everybody in the Ramen Noodle Gang. I hope this helps anybody out there. I see a lot of people, like I said, trying to negotiate. Not really a lot of people, one or two. They know who they are. Knock it off. You're making us all look bad. We've come too far, okay, for you to just roll it all back. All right? We'll move on without you. Like I said, you know who you are. We'll keep going. We've been going for 12 years before you ever showed up to the channel, okay?